We are Meadow AI, and we are radically simplifying the use of ultrasound for common and critical conditions.
So at Improbable, we're building the future of multiplayer for the games industry. So we are well over 500 people now around the world at about 7 different locations, including right here in Edmonton.
Granify has been around since 2012, one of the biggest e-commerce platforms in the world at this point. In 2019, we had over $10.5 billion in sales on our platform, and we drove over $250 million in incremental sales for our clients.
AltaML is a company that produces software based in machine learning.
So we work with large organizations using a co-development model where we'll develop projects together, right from that initial ideation, from putting something into production.
AMI's a machine learning institute. We support fundamental research at the University of Alberta, and then we translate that out into industry and into application.
Jobber is an award-winning business management platform for small home service businesses. We help companies in industries from landscaping to residential cleaning manage their day-to-day operations.
As a company, what we're doing is we're solving the capability gap between military and consumer-grade drone technology. Aerospace is a $10 trillion a year market. We're looking at creating the new version of aerospace here in Alberta.
So the Edmonton region represents a really rich talent pool for a company like Improbable. And talent is the lifeblood for any technology company nowadays. We have to go where the talent is, and that means we come to the Edmonton region.
The U of A and associated research labs in AMI have been top 10 schools from an academic perspective in this field. We couldn't start an AI company anywhere else and have access to the same depth and expertise and talent.
Over the past 1.5 years, we've built our core team in the Edmonton region. We won numerous international awards, including the Best AI Startup of the Year in AI Connect San Francisco.
We are the number 2 fastest growing software company in Canada. Our ability to grow a strong team who can get excited about what we're doing and for whom we can build long-term careers and relationships so that we can have consistency. Those things are uniquely catered in the Edmonton region.
Not only did the U of A attract talent worldwide that's world class, there's a reason they want to stay here. It's great for young people, but it's also a really good place to raise a family. That has made it really easy to keep people here.
I understand that sometimes people feel a little disconnected in the Edmonton region. It feels like it's a million miles away from everything else. But the truth is, it really isn't. The infrastructure that the Edmonton region has around fibre, around internet bandwidth, is second to none. And so we lean on that, and it does a great job for us in ensuring that we are always connected to the rest of the world.
This is where our company needs to become globally competitive. We have access directly to government and industry. We have access to a huge technology community that allows us to tech stack what they're building on top of our current technology to make something even more exponential possible.
For a company looking to set up in the Edmonton region, it's this really great combination of a great lifestyle, a university and a university base that's really driving out the forefront of this field of machine learning, and a great talent base to be able to tap into. Those three combined just make it a fantastic place to be able to build a company.